हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. दिस इज मी नीतू गुप्ता. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सबट्रैक्टिंग मनी इन मैथमेटिक्स. बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर टॉपिक, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर स्कूल चैनल सेंट जेवियर्स स्कूल हरदोई. एंड इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो, प्लीज लाइक एंड शेयर इट. एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन. वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स. अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज सबट्रैक्टिंग मनी. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, टेल मी व्हाट इज दिस? Anyone answer it? Yes, this is a packet of chips. I think you like chips very much. So you are going to purchase from market also? Yes, you are going. Okay, students, now I am going to tell you how we subtract money. Suppose you went to market to purchase one packet of chips and you are having 20 rupees. Your mother gave you 20 rupees. So you went to market and you asked to the shopkeeper, what is the price of chips? He answered you, it is rupees 10. And you are having 20 rupees, you are not having change. So what you will do? You will give 20 rupees to the shopkeeper. And how you come to know that how much money is left and how much money shopkeeper will give you? So what you will do? You will subtract the money. Whatever amount you given to the shopkeeper, as you have given 20 rupees to the shopkeeper. And price of chips is 10 rupees. So you subtract 20 minus 10. So what is the answer? 0 minus 0, 0, and 2 minus 1, 1, 10 rupees. So 10 rupees shopkeeper will give you back. So in this way, today I will teach you subtracting money in different ways. Now student, look here. Here we have to subtract 42 paisa from 64 paisa. How we will do it? I am going to tell you. You can look here. So first what we will do, as we are doing in simple subtraction, first we will subtract digit at ones place. So first we will subtract 4 minus 2. So how we will do it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we have to minus 2. We will cut 2 lines. 2 is left. So we will write 2 at ones place. And at tens place, 6 minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we have to minus 4. We will cut 4 lines. So what is the answer? 2. So when we subtract 42 paisa from 64 paisa, our answer is 22 paise. Now students, here we have to subtract rupees 54 from rupees 85. How we will do it? First, we will subtract digit at ones place. So you can see here ones place 5 and 4 is there. So first we will subtract digit at ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we have to subtract 4. 4 lines we will cut. Our answer is 1. And tens place 8 minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we have to minus 5. 5 lines we will cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Our answer is 3. So students, you can look here. When we subtract rupees 54 from rupees 85, our answer is rupees 31. Now students, here one more example I am going to take. We have to subtract rupees 41 from rupees 85. How we will do it? Look here. First, we will subtract rupees 85 minus rupees 41. So how we will do it? You can look here. First, we will write the digits. Now we will do the subtraction. 5 minus 1. We will do as the simple subtraction we are doing. In the same way, we will do here also. So 5 minus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One line we will cut, 4 is the answer. And this 8 minus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4. 4 line we will cut, 1, 2, 3, 4. So student, what is the answer? 44 rupees. So when we subtract rupees 41 from rupees 85, our answer is rupees 44. Now students, it's time for activity. Students, now look here. Here is a sum and you have to solve this sum. What you will do it here? You have to subtract 45 paisa from 56 paisa. How you will do it? Tell me. Akansha, first you come and tell me how you will solve this sum. Yes, very good. First you will subtract digit at ones place. So subtract it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many lines you will cut? 5 lines. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is the answer? 1. So you will write 1 at ones place. Now subtract digit at tens place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many lines you will cut? 4 lines. Very good. And what is the answer? 1. So 1 you will write at tens place. So, what is the answer? 11 paise. Very good. Now students, here one more sum is there and you have to solve this sum. You have to subtract rupees 40 from rupees 75. Pratyush, you come and do this sum. How you will do? Tell me. First, you will subtract digit at ones place. So, what is the answer when we subtract 5 minus 0? 5. Very good. And 7 minus 4? Do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the answer? 3. So, when we subtract rupees 40 from rupees 75, our answer is rupees 35. Very good. My dear students, I hope you like today's class. Thank you. Bye bye. See you soon.